So one thing I'd like to show you in the browser is we're going to go to Reddit, and we're going to go to reddit.json. So this is going to load Reddit's front page expressed in JSON, which is something we've implemented on Reddit so computers can, you know, browse Reddit and people can write third-party software that uses Reddit. And so when you add .json to Reddit, you get this wall of text, which brings us to our next quiz. Okay, in this quiz, what I've done for you is I have a variable called Reddit front, which is what I just showed you from the browser. It's Reddit's front page expressed in JSON. Now, this is actually quite a lot of bit of data. Look at my scroll bar. It's a very long line. You don't have to worry about too much about that. Just know that it is a string, a JSON string of Reddit's front page. Now, what I'd like you to do, use the JSON library to parse this string, find in there the links. It's kind of a deep data structure. You can copy and paste this into, you know, a Python editor if it makes it a little bit easier. You need to find the links, and each link has an ups attribute. And what I want you to do is write a function called totalUps, which returns the total number of ups, you know, the sum of all of the ups of all of the links in this list. Now, there isn't anything else in this list that has ups. So basically, if you can find every instance of the key value pair ups and value, add them all up and return it. I just want to test your ability to load this JSON and manipulate it a little bit. Okay, good luck.